Hello?
Wake up!
Oh, hey, Jordan.
Be awake when I call.
But I don't know when you're gonna call, so when would I sleep?
When I'm not calling. Am I being unreasonable?
No, it's not unreasonable at all.
Excuse me?
Take it to Boss Lady's on the warpath this morning.
I'm money. I got money.
Every morning.
No! Ding dong! Ding dong!
I really think I could help this company if you just gave me a chance.
Just concentrate on being my assistant.
Were you always mean?
I got big and I got rich. So now who gonna check me, boo?
I wish you were my age. Then I'd check you, boo. I wish you were little.
I told you, watch it.
Jesus.
Y'all gonna make me lose.
How did you go from this to this? You went to bed grown and then you woke up
little.
That's for white people, because black people don't have the time.
What? Child Protective Services? Enroll this child in school or somebody is going to jail.
By somebody, do you mean... Jordan, to everyone else, you're a child, so you have to start acting like it?
Get back to work!
Whose child is this walking around here in a tiny pink pantsuit?
Ladies all across the world.
I need you to cover for me in the office.
I should probably dress the part.
Your body can't fit into my clothes.
This is squats.
This is Pilates.
That body looks like Baby Gap. I will agree to cover for you if you promote me to creative exec.
Well, look whose balls just dropped.
There's your t-shirt.
Damn. I can tell that you are a special young lady.
I feel like you get me.
Really? I feel like I get you, too.
So you feeling what I'm feeling?
No, I'm not feeling that at all. Don't look at me like that. Just look the other way. Look up there.
What is going on?
Put me in the middle of that.
Well, I'm April, with an A for available.
Think you're the boss of me?
Say one more thing, I dare you.
You're too fat for that skirt.
Okay, see, I've been looking at you like a little girl, but you a grown-ass woman.
We have a BMW situation, black mama whooping.
I told you not to test me! Yes! Start spanking your kids!
Remind me of my mama.